patience long enough. Feel the wrath of Veloth's judgment.
Vox is defeated, and Veloth's judgment returns to the temple where it belongs. Our will prevails. Order shall be restored. These are but a few of the innocents Vox imprisoned in her reservoir of souls. But her power is broken now, and they're free to pass on. That was your doing. Both Malvari and Daravis have been dead for a long time. They cannot return to life. But they can be set free. Yes, but your journey continues. The time has come for you to move on. We will work to restore order in Morrowind. You may leave that to the three.